Good morning. Today is March 27. It's about 7:30 morning. I just passed the mountain crossing, Neel Gap, where I stopped last time, and continue back to the 80. And thank you for coming along. Right away is a high, a little uphill elevation after the Neel Gap. Today, my plan is, destination for today is Lower Gap. Overnight over there, I think it's about 11 miles. After about 1 hour, I am on top of this. I think it's called Levin. Wow, awesome here. And the trail is a little wet, gotta be careful. You see, this is that Levin Mountain. It's about 4,000 feet, and I think it's kind of a tallest mountain for today. Now I'm going uphill to another small mountain. Gotta film along here with me. So even this is not in particular summit. Camera, they'll pick it up. Now I am in this blue place. So I'm wondering, what is that? Look at the map, we didn't say any campsite, but only a few steps away. It's worth to come down here, check it out. And this is supposed to be a spring here. Okay, it's pretty good. People try to make a little tunnel so water can able to concentrate in one spot. Hey, very nice. This is really the best spring you can get instead of just buying the store. This is great. Rock Mountain now. A little foggy, otherwise it would be very awesome up here, but still very awesome. It's lovely. Look at that. Look at that. Even though a little foggy, but still awesome, right? You can see it miles and miles away, ladies and gentlemen. Cow Rock Mountain, I guess. Yes, I think I got it. Very awesome. Just being covered by all the carpet, otherwise still very nice. That made my first international oversea hiker. Her trail name is German Lady because she came from Germany. It's very nice to meet her. I will post her picture at the end of this video. And we always wish German lady have a very successful full hike. Good luck, be safe to Qatar then. Okay. Finally come down to this major road. I think it's three something. I'm posting it online and they said there's a charm magic down there, but I think by the time I get there they finished already. I was the first one to start in the new gap, no one there, but I am the last one come down from this major road. Okay, it's okay. As long as I can get there, that's important. Alright. Let's see, I can able to film my first trail magic in Georgia. What an exciting moment. Oh, it looks like a nice one. Okay, see you a little bit. Okay, look at this trail magic. Oh, wow.
You crossed my coffin right there.
Everything that we needed. Yum, 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 yum.
Born and raised North of Rome.
Oh, alright. Isn't this a surprising amount of New Yorkers out here?
Yeah, there are.
May I interview a little bit too?
Sure.
Oh, what's your name, sir?
Rick.
Rick, hi, Rick.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you so much for wonderful trial magic.
Oh, yeah, it's a great day.
You do every year or?
Yep, 14 years.
Wow.
We've been doing it 14 years.
Wow, thank you so very much. Oh, wonderful. Thank you. But still, awesome valley here. Woohoo! Oh my goodness, what's the beauty? It's God creation. Thank you. Wow, awesome. Thank
you.
Where I am, look at that. I'm here on a lot of people in. Let's see. Don't know where I want to camp. Okay. No gap shelter.
The last day with them, and then, you know, they probably, if they come down the hall, they have to get a ride back up to you.